Good morning, staff and students, for this Thursday, September 19th, on this comfy, cozy day. Yesterday was Animal Print Day, and another recap video has been made. I got the eye of the tiger, the fire, dancing through the fire,
'cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear. Make sure you dress up for tomorrow's theme day, which is Visco Friday.
Now on to the news. Congratulations to the cross-country and the varsity boys soccer team last night on their victories.
Here are the results from yesterday's cross-country meet. For JV girls, Maddie Boone came in 5th, Ella Cook came in 23rd, Chloe Kamet came in 28th. For JV boys, Grant Mason came in 12th, Peter Bagley came in 26th, and for varsity boys, Barrett Richardson came in 10th. Great effort by all the runners.
And if anyone has a sweet tooth, make sure to be at the cakewalk at high school lunch today on the second floor, and that is put on by the SRC. We will now show some new announcements and ongoing news.
Attention high school students. The Armory Reserves is having an open house September 28th all day. This is the perfect time to get a tour of the armories and talk to soldiers who are in the trade of your interest. Stop by the Barrack Green Armories on the September 28th to see what you can do. See Ms. Pellerin for more information on the open house or how to apply online.
Rotary Fun Run 2019. Come out to support breakfast programs across Charlotte County by joining the 5K Walk Run on September 22nd. Registration is at 8:30 a.m. at the Garson Civic Center in St. Stephen.
A reminder to all yearbook applicants, applications must be returned to Ms. Pellerin today so interviews may begin in positions assigned. Positions to be filled are assistant editor, section editors, sports photographer plus reporter, school life photographers, social media manager, advertising and sales manager. If you are interested in any of these positions, please see Ms. McGill or Ms. Pellerin today for an application. Together, we can make the 2019-2020 yearbook one to remember.
There will be a SWAT meeting today at lunch. SWAT is working against vaping and tobacco. Did you know last year people spent almost $20 billion a year on vaping worldwide? Did you also know in 2017 putting nicotine in an electronic device was legalized in Canada?
And finally this morning, today is Throwback Thursday, so we will show a brief clip from the Avengers movie trailer remake, and this is produced by our own Dawson Hatt. This video stars students that are in grade 11 and 12. Take a look. And for the full video, make sure to search Doss Bon on YouTube. So that's DawsBon on YouTube. That's all from us today for announcements. Have a great day and keep your boat afloat. It's almost Friday.